Hello guys, it's Bing Elephant here and welcome to my new series where I've challenged my brother that I will go on to Silver 3 in CSGO. I'm Silver 2. Before he comes home, and he is coming home at the 7th of February 2015, and that's around less than a month from here. I said I would start the video 3 days ago, but I have some technical issues on my new computer, but now it's working and I can recording and do my things. That's really amazing, and my computer works perfectly, much better than the last computer I have. So, what have I done these 3 days that I haven't recorded? It's gone pretty well. I'm going to show you that match I played.
The first
when I made the bet with my brother, because he was going in the first before, but that's no, not that match. The 7-6. And that's another match. It's one of when I got home, I played like, whoa, I've never played that good ever. But how has it gone? It's gone pretty well. But when I moved back to my girlfriend, the network was a bit bad. So I'm working on it. This match we'll look at. Because I love that match. It was so fun playing with these guys. They were in the team and they were really nice. I'm going to show you that later. So that's pretty okay. Stats here. I think it's now. I'm still home. Kind of good idea. No, really, I don't remember. This match, I think it's home. Still, yeah, it is. Still going well, and I was victor, and here I was with my girlfriend and I lost. So that's pretty good. 7 first day, really good matches, and 6 also did great matches. And yesterday I just played one match, it didn't go so well. Oh, actually it did go well. Oh shit. No, really bad. And here I think it went pretty bad, yeah. Not that good. It's not, still not the worst I've played. So it's looking much better now since I get the new computer and everything. So it feels good. So I'm going to show you the match that I played. We're going to see the whole match, yes, and we'll focus on me only. Though it will be some dead part of the match because it didn't go so, it didn't happen anything on my side. But yeah, then I might show you some of others. But we're mostly focusing on me because I want to show you how I'm playing and what I can do better, maybe, and hopefully you can help me out. I don't know. So yeah, match did go well. Just lost one round. As I said, the guys I played was amazing to play with. It's so fun. You won't hear them when I talk in with TeamSpeak a lot, but I didn't because when I started to play this, I was. My sister was sleeping, so I always start using the AVP in the beginning just because. It's really fun, and I got into it. Now I'm playing okay with AVP. I was really bad with AVP in the beginning. As you see, I miss a really crucial shot. It should be a hit. And now you see the team I'm playing with, it's all anime guys, and there I'm dead. Well, as I said, we will focus on me mostly. And oh yeah, I have a good. Is it? Yeah, that's right. So I was checking that. I will go. Okay, that's not what I wanted to push that bottom. And yeah, it's still the warm up. You see some stupid things going on. It's a lot of knife shit in this game as well. fucking around. It's one guy who wants to knife a lot. Kakashi is the guy, so might look at him. One point I sabotaged one knife kill he wanted. I killed a guy with a hook. Well, not the last round. And then he wanted to kick me, just because of that. And here they are speaking to me saying they will win the match for me, just because. He's the guy. He speaks a lot with his really nice speak, and I'm really sorry that you can't hear it. He was so funny. I was trying to install the screen recorder that day, and it didn't work, and I was so mad at it. otherwise, I think I should have recorded this. And I'm going up short. I usually play there. I'm kind of used to it, and it's funny. And here comes one guy. And yeah. My first, and this is my guardian with Satrak. I have two guardians, one with Satrak and one without. And I'm using that. I also got one other gun, not Satrak, but. And I don't like it, and it's pink. And no, I don't like it, it's pink and it's like. Oh yeah, it's like cracking. I got the shotgun. I don't play with that either. So, 2 kills in the first round, pretty good. Good start, I got good feelings, and the guys was amazing, and we did pretty good. I like that the team they play for is named Hentai, that's porn. Oh god, yeah, it's hilarious. And this match I'm pushing up along almost all the time. Sometimes we go there, sometimes we go. And I got some pretty good things going on, not amazing though. I don't know really. I should have maybe go with the pistol or try to help him out, but yeah. Yes, because I had so little HP, I think I back off. And yeah, there we go. First round is easy. And I'm really often jumping around with knife just because it's fun. So three kills, one assist, good start for me. It's pretty good. When I played the best match that you looked on before, when I had 14 kill for 4 kills, it was Inferno and it was T side. I got not some T side. I did like 27 5. Maybe something like that. It was so fucked up. I never played so good, especially not on T side, because I couldn't play with the AK before, but now I can. So it's amazing. And here we got two kids. I got a knife team. I just realized that now, but I thought actually that they saw me before I went down. And there we go, 6 kills, 3 runs in on board. That's really nice, and it's. Went so good. When I do a series, just so that you know, I will not always like comment over it. Like after I played it, I will try to record it at the same time that I play it, because it sounds better and it looks better and everything. And you like can't hear what I'm thinking and talking with the guys, because I'm going to talk with the guys much more now. Before I didn't. I don't know why. A bit scared of it, because I'm not used to it, and then I am not doing it so often. So yeah, so far it goes good. And the fun thing here in this game is that I talked to Hinata, the leader of, I think it might be the leader of our team. And he said, you should be in Gulnova 2, I think he says. And I'm like, what the fuck, no, I'm so fucking bad on this game. It's so funny. They were so nice and funny to play with. If I meet them someday again, it will be amazing. So, third round, AVP hiding and along. Everyone's searching for him. I don't think we know that he has AVP though. And I am going here because like no one has been here, and I see the grenade and like, easy peasy killing it. And here I got the AP, and the guy who died wanted it, and obviously just no, not give him to him. But I'm not playing with AP, I'm sucking on it. So I just give him to it. giving me, and yeah, I got mad a bit, but whatever. I didn't want to play with AP because I'm so bad on it. Whoa, that's bad. I haven't looked on the stats before. I haven't one headshot. That's not good. When I of all matches I played on this, what's it called, event or something? Yeah, this breakout or something. I don't know what this is called. I only have 31% headshot, and here I look. They look that way really bad. I really like that they didn't get killed. And that's the last one, and he will get me. And there's my first death in the, on the fourth round. Fifth round. That's pretty good for to be me. Yes, Kakashi left. That's what she meant. He was pretty good. I think he... I don't know if he's top fragging. I know I'm second. Pretty fun that he didn't see him. I watched the game before and I was watching Monkey and he didn't see him, I think. And he's one part on the match where one is like almost pointing guy at me, and then he don't see me, so he's walking away, and I'm like, what the fuck? Now afterwards, when I watched it, it looked so funny. But yeah, we might not see that because I'm alive. And as I said, I will focus on me. And chasing out AP, that's really smart though, because AP against AP and in short directions, not so good. It's one guy here, we'll go with that later, and I think we will watch it because I'm dead. Blending. That's kind of large. Yeah, he's the only one. That's pretty too. And there we go. Pretty easy. I said good job here, and I was like, no, it's not good job. They planted a bomb. And I like, what? He killed him on the round, whatever. But he was like mad at him almost. He was, yeah, this was bad. And I like, eh, no. I'm kidding. Yeah, so 5 runs, 5 wins, 5-0, only 2 deaths, no, 1 death, 1 assist, and 1 kill. 8 kills, no, not 1 kill, what the fuck. Yeah, I think I'm top fragging. Now I'm top fragging. So far, and now I think it's now or soon, they will stop going on my side. But I'm playing along, almost the whole game. Holding my mat, kind of good. And the one got headshot directly in the media, and he says it was racist. That's kind of funny. We start up real good, and we real bad this round. And now Hinata goes to action and kills almost everyone. And I finish off the last one. So that's easy. No special for me, and now I'm jumping around with a knife. Yeah. Like one kill, pretty easy kill, just finish off. And yeah, if you see, 38 on my stat track. Guardian, and I have some other stat tracks, one Galee and one... Yeah, and this time we chase it up and go to B. I don't know why, but I'm the only one going to B. I think that's why. And I storm it and almost got 2 kills, that's pretty good. Kind of happy with that. And yeah, and it died. Now we watch. Yeah, let's watch this one. Yeah, no, they really. Because no, we can do this. So out. Now if I miss, turn it. See. I thought I got the kill. We didn't watch it. And there was 2 hits with that. AP. I don't think I can do anything different there. Maybe hit more shots and kill at least one more guy. I killed one and almost killed 2. And I don't know what the fuck he was doing, because he was turning away and all the others was shooting at me. And let's watch me again. So 10 kills, 2 assists, then 2 deaths. Kind of the best in the team. He did something else. No? He maybe defuse one bomb or something. I don't know. And I'm going changing up because everyone gets killed over here. So I'm like, I'm going back to B because I suspect that they're going B. I started mid because And now drum bop is drum B, drop B, and I'm running over there because of that. Kind of obvious. And I was thinking as well that it would be one more coming there. And just standing here. And here I do, they saying like you should be gold Nova after this. But I don't know because I don't see him, and yeah, I'm running over there because getting a better sight or something. And fucked up bad. I don't know why I should stay. Something maybe I could have killed him. And they win. Sorry. He wasn't on that. Easy kill for him. And they like no streak. There I am. 12 kills, 2 assists and 3 deaths. Pretty good. Not bad. I'm usually best on CT side. T side usually really bad. No shooting at each other, of course. Okay, guy who didn't kill the last one. And now I stand here, my usually position, this whole game. And they start to go B just because they managed to win one round. Obvious when you start go there when you have lost 7 rounds and you get 1 round. Of course you go to that bomb side. And now Kakashi will try to want to knife him and I'm running away because of he might go this way and he has AVP. I don't think I really know that at the time. And Kakashi wanted to knife him. He's running with a knife. Just because he has AVP. So yeah, 8-1. So far we don't feel any pressure, we just have fun. Doing some hilarious things here and there. And I'm going long. No, I'm going short. Yeah, I'm going short. And he gets pushed up and he says like, I got him first. And I'm like, fuck you. And I'm going to long instead. Because two guys are the same. And shoot, I got short. That's because, but because they went there, but of course you're going long and shaking long, so you don't miss it, because you don't know what in game. So I'm playing pretty well in this match, and some team fire going on there. Almost get my head shut off there. I don't think he's saying sorry, and I'm saying no problem. I think. And he's camping at. There, and he's dead. Noise. Yeah. Fucked on the last one. So far pretty good. But just as you see, the other team is not that good. 8 kills on the best one, I think. Yeah, and 9 deaths. And our money is fucked. We don't have that much money, well, even if we are winning 9-1. And we're still not going long, so I yeah, it's one guy. He almost hit me with a pistol. That was really, really close. Ken is trying to mess. As you see him there. He gets mad on the one who shot him with the AFP. That's kind of fun. It was so fun. I'm so sad that I didn't record it when I played this match because it was so fun to play. 10-1 and I'm going long. I guess. Maybe short. No, I'm long. I think I don't know. Everyone is going off when it's going to be. So I'm not going to have anything to do this round. No, I think like. But I just want to show you how I'm playing and if I'm checking every corner, I don't know really. It's some maybe going a bit slower, but because you don't know where the enemies are. And maybe you need to check more corners and something like that. And now we are fucking with them just because asking about the ranks. Because we are winning so bad. That's so easy. Whoa. Well, we're seeing that our team only has one kill, that's kind of bad. Let's go with the scout. I think he's... No, he's a beam, but I think we have played with scout very much in our team. But now I got something to do. Easy kill. Two kills, easy. So, yeah, pretty good. Hunting for my third kill. I didn't know what... He got him with a grenade, and now we want to knife him, of course, and everyone is throwing grenades at him. I think I did some team damage there. I think it's one going after him. Now we don't know where he goes, so... And I was flashed, and now I'm running like a stupid moron. And I see the fire there, so I'm running down just to kill him. And there we go. 30 rounds, 16 kills, 2 assists, and I can't talk now. 3 deaths, pretty good. It's pretty good. And top fragging in my team. Usually don't do that. I have done that a lot since I got my new computer. I don't know why, but it's off SPS and everything like that. So it's going so good for me since I got it. So I really hope I was so close. I'm so sure that I would have level 3 if I didn't lose that round, that match, when I got to my girlfriend's place. Here is you see him. He's like pointing his gun at me, and but I still don't get him. Like, we have one that comes with the Tech-9 and yes, one headshot me. I don't know how, but it's so fucking powerful. And we didn't take my weapon. What the morons. Holy fuck. Maybe not watching my body. Let's watch him. Oh yeah, I think this is one match. Oh yeah, hilarious. I was actually watching her this time. It was hilarious. And he's going with a knife. Hilarious. it's not around. She goes. Yeah, it's the last one. Round. Next round! I die next round too. Last year. So you don't need to expect anything good. And he fucks up his bad because he's going with that knife him and she defuses his bomb. And he got mad as fuck. Probably they called him noob and everything. Yeah, it was a guy with who was the worst. And guess why I saying that? And yeah, I'm sure he changed back to me. And I didn't have money, so I go. No, I have money! Oh, yes, this is my other 5-7, it's also stacked back. Got like 58 kills on that now. It's so powerful. Hey, like, killing so many. And that fucking AP killed me so well. Let's watch him. Her, because he's going to do some crazy fucking shit. This match. No, it's just her and she. No, it's just she and the other one left. We are going to be. I think we killed that one before we decide where to go. Yeah, there you go. Headshot, that's hilariously fucking. I never get my nose scopes. So, that was kind of amazing to watch. And now she's just mocking with him because he starts to run jump here and nose scopes. What from another guy, and it looks so hilarious. Someone's jumping here every time and trying to no-scope you. And I don't know, this guy is blind or something, because he's running. And there you go, no-scope again. And he's running around like he don't see you at all. And they're off 13 to 1, and they say, like, now they're talking to me after this, and saying I'm so fucking good, and they are going to like my profile. So that's the likes you saw there. I got 2 of everything on this match, and I think I liked Hinata and Creed, but Hinata is on top fragging, and now we are talking about cheats and everything. Yeah, oh, that's for me, and about getting to the Gilnova. And yeah, it was really fun. Just watch me, because this round I get some kills. I still kill a lot of people. I kill 4 guys. And like, it's only finishing off almost. It's one that I didn't, and that's the guy that I killed that he wanted to knife. Didn't watch it all, so I still that kid. And this is the guy he wanted to kill, and there he comes, and now he wants to kill me. I think, yeah, I got 1 headshot. Or 2 maybe. Now let's take from my AK. I got the AK Volcano, and I'm so proud of it, it's so nice. There you go. And I got the Fnatic and mark on it. I like to watch Nick play and Fnatic, yes, because they're a Swedish guy and I'm a Swedish guy. And it's probably because of them I'm playing like crazy on this game now. Because it's so amazing to watch them. And I got 1 kill this round. And he might want to go with a knife round there, but I don't know. I've killed him. I don't care. And there you see the match. I was on 120. Winners there, and now I'm 123. So, yeah, and still 2. That's kind of bad. That's really bad. So, I'm a real noob in this game, so don't tell me anything else. I played good that match, because they are low levels, of course. I will try to update you much more often, and it will be different every time, next time when I'm doing this, because now I have a scheme. Screen recorder that I needed, and this was my 3 first days on this challenge against my brother. And I hope you liked the video, and hope you will follow this series and subscribe to my channel as well, and like it, of course. And maybe give me more tips of what series you want me to play or something, or games. I will do some other games now. I will stop playing World of Warcraft maybe, because I don't like the game anymore. So yeah, thanks for watching, and stay awesome, and I see you in my next video. Bye!